So the Jacks take a 3-goal lead with 39.4 seconds to go. Whoa! And there is some unexcusable behavior from the Erie College Cats player. Came out of the penalty box, decked the referee,